The queen and her subjects have moved into a local home, but there's a big problem.
Yeah, they're not royalty. They're bees. Neighbors who live along Hickory Knoll Court in Apopka say the bees aren't alone either. Yellow jackets are also swarming.
West 2's Gail Pascoe-Brown is live in Orange County with the story that is all new tonight. Gail?
Honeybees, yellow jackets, and you can even add bears from nearby Wekiva State Park to this equation. I am here in the Wekiva Glen subdivision of Apopka. Behind me, you can see the yellow tape. Well, basically, that's where a professional came out today to take care of this pesky problem. Honeybees and southern yellow jackets swarm this foreclosed home in the Wekiva Glen subdivision in Apopka. But it's not the buzzing that disturbed neighbor Jeff Rowland. This past weekend, early in the morning, he saw much more.
Heard what I thought was somebody breaking into my house. So I actually got up and checked around and realized it was actually three bears out here, one being probably 450 pounds.
The bears had clawed down most of the nest for a midnight snack.
They come back every night and they just grab a little cone of the hive and they leave and they come back the next night.
Jeff's been stung several times.
I was really concerned that my 7-year-old's going to be out here and you know, it wouldn't take very many bee stings to seriously hurt her.
So he called allfloridabeeremoval.com.
This time of year, it's winter, so there's a bee flying around right there. The bears don't have much to eat, so that protein source from the beehive would be great for them. I'm sure they don't mind the honey either. I'm sure that's a bonus, but that protein from the brood is what's attracting these bears.
Jason suspects there were nearly 50,000 bees here before those three bears upset the whole thing. To protect the neighborhood from the bees and the bears, Jason Deering had to remove the honeybees and the praying yellow jackets.
How big that is? I'm 6 foot tall. That's over half my body length.
Whoa, those bees were something else. But neighbor Jeff Rowling did the right thing. He called a professional. And if you're ever in a situation like this, you do the same. You don't want to put your life in danger. I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown, live in Apopka in Orange County for West 2 News.